Hey, welcome to GitDuck. GitDuck is a video chat tool built for software teams. With GitDuck, you can share your code and collaborate in real time with your team, just like as if you were side by side. It's an easy-to-use tool that enables your team to be more productive and develop faster. Let me show you how to start with GitDuck. I've just created a new account, and as GitDuck is a tool for teams, you first need to be part of one. You can either create a team or join an existing one. Let's create one. Let's call this team Awesome Video. By creating a team, you will be defining the URL where you're going to talk. That's right, you don't need to use a random long URL to do video calls. All you need to do is go to your team URL and start talking there. Just click on this link or go to the URL to join a call. On a GitDuck video call, you and your team can do a bunch of things. You can talk with audio and video, you can share your screen, but the best part is that you can share your code and terminal in real time and allow your colleagues to collaborate with you. By the way, you can share your code from your own IDE and collaborate with people using a different IDE. For example, you can be using Visual Studio Code while your colleague is using WebStorm. Let me show you how to share your code. Open Visual Studio Code and go to the marketplace. Search for GitDuck and install it the integration. Now you can see here in the bottom right the option to log in on GitDuck. Click there to link your Visual Studio Code to your GitDuck account. Great, everything is linked. Let's go back to Visual Studio Code. Whenever you join a video call on GitDuck, here you will see the option to share your code. Let's click that. I'm now sharing my code, and you, if you go to the GitDuck web app, you will see the code there as well. Any person that joins this call would be able to collaborate with me and edit my code in real time directly from their IDE or from the browser. That's right, like Google Docs for developers. What's happening under the hood is that I'm sharing my local files peer-to-peer with other participants on the call. My team would be able to edit my shared code even if they are in another branch or even if they didn't have the repository. Well, that's what I wanted to show you for now. Thanks for watching.